What is your earliest memory? How old were you?
Oh, earliest memory. Oh my gosh. I would have to say way before my teens, probably 7 years old, leaving a babysitter's place. She just lived down the street and I had to bike home, but it was windy. And in my bike basket, I had the game Monopoly and it flew open. So all the money was flying everywhere in the street. And my dad was helping me. So I would say I was about like 7 or 8. Yeah.
Cool.